Stoneleigh Deer Park by Gary Golffe. This is my course where I work. There's my bag. A little bit right. No bother. A little bit right. Okay with that. 17 up here. Pitching wedge. I know I've just had to change the stimp on these greens in the Greenkeeper because they were mental. Look, where's it going? I've never known greens like it. They're unbelievable. Right, I'm going to have to give it some because the stimp's on 8 and they're just lightning. 30 up, 31 foot up. God, I'll give that some hit. True to life, that's all you can say. Right, 304. Short par 4. Low, look at that, that's another low ball flight. Teed up low. Still, we got there. 64. Punch and run. And this one, I think, 64. Is it too far? Just enough. You won't be doing that in winter. You'll be doing it in summer. Right, let's see. It's one of the better greens. Let's see. 13 is just past the screen. 13. 13 dead air. Yeah, just past the screen. This is the basic of basic builds. It is one of my builds. I don't use GSPro. It's really basic. You can make this. I can make these courses now in about 5 hours, and that's it. Look, dead basic. I've even got a bush going all the way around. That bush all the way around. That's a par 3 there, par 3 course. Clubhouse is going there. It's coming in, but that is basic. It took me 5 hours max, start to finish. Gets you to play the course. But I will say, it's great when you're playing the likes of the pros courses when they build them. Cool, behind that tree. Yeah. wasn't great, was it? Now this turns it into a part five. I normally go for it. God, I'll go for it now, see if I hit the tree. I've got to aim up here. I've got to aim up there. How far away is it? I'm going to reach it, am I? You've got to aim up there for it to roll back round. This green is a nightmare. Where's it going? Where's it going? Hit the tree, hit the tree. One on nine uphill. We like a one on nine uphill. 109, go. Go Gatwich. Go full Gatwich. If it goes off the back, hey ho. Rolls that way. Look at it. Oh my word. Where's it stopping? It does roll like that in real life. All the courses I've ever played on GSPro, why have I made the hardest greens? And it's just where the grip, you can't put it anywhere else by the green. That's the undulation of the lidar. It's mad. 35. I've got to get it up there, 35, 2 foot up. That's going to come back down. Stay there. We'll take a bogey. I've birdied this in a competition. One inch up. Bogey. Par birdie bogey. This is my favourite hole. One of my favourite holes. I just don't know why. It's very low. My tee shots are very low. And I've got this. I don't think this exists, this tee. Because the three in front. Three in front, that's when you tee off. I've put it way back to make it 5, 6, 9. Why are the balls, flights, real low? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's great shot. Go on. Great shot. Far out. Go for it with a three wood. I'm not gonna make it. This is just this green in summer. It just rolls off, and you need to keep it up onto the right hand side. Even if it needs a chip, it's going right hand side. Oh man, it went too far. I mean, that's as good a place as any. Look at it. Like lightning. Henrik would be proud. got to keep it up there. So you've got to keep it 16. Because when you push it up, 16. All that good work just to be here for a par. It's moving, definitely moving. 4 foot up, 11, just touch the screen. Such a good drive and all. Oh, this is good as well. Gotta get to them trees. Well, if I put it further back, I think now. Right, take this off high. Because I'm getting a low ball flight and I don't know why. A little bit right. Man, the amount of times I go over there. I'm near enough always over there. Seven irons. This green's awesome too. That hit the tree? Bet he did, didn't it? Oh my lord. It's left me a 7 iron. It's a good hit, might be long. Oh, go on, bounce. It's got to bounce. Just a little chip and run. Steady this year. One over. I've put this to miles back. Look at that. And this is the green, and it's so, so slim. It's an awesome. You're normally up front, you're normally about 170. I'm definitely going over there with a 5 iron. Definitely over that side with a 5 iron. Going over there, that was a push. That ain't good. In the rough, I'm not going to catch the tree. Wasn't going to make it anyway, but of 21. take a bogey. We will take a bogey if I can get a bogey. Why are these greens so fast? I just planted them on the normal greens. They're so fast, this is tricky. Take a bogey, two over. Oh, this is awesome, up to the river. Between them two trees, in the distance. 9 times out of 10, I'll go right. Between the two trees in the distance, this is teal high. So I'm getting no flight on. There you go. Between them two trees. Now, I could go for the green. I am. I'm going for the green. I never normally go for the green. I'm going to go for the green. I normally always lay up. No, not normally. I always lay up. Get this one there. That's nowhere near it. That's in the river. Right, between them two trees on the 7th. I played the 7th. I stopped the video because I haven't put out of bounds on the water. I went in the water, I don't know what happened. So I've come back with 2 over. So whatever happens from here, we add 2. Go on, go on, go on. Oh! I tell you what, normally I go right into the field. So we'll take that right. It's a bump and run down to there. Because you can't go into the water. That'll do. Not allowed in the water. That's a little bit left. The left's always long. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. That. 2 inches out, what am I? 2'7", 7 inches out. That's not like 7 inches out, is it? 2 foot, give me. Two over. Yep, meant to put. I was being lazy, look at the bridge. At the bridge. This tee's back. Henrik's building this tee for the summer. Henrik's the head greenkeeper. So yeah, straight down there, 290. spin at 290. I'm not going to get 290. 250 will do. Oh, that needs to go. It needs to go. Not quite. Caught that on the floor a bit. Six inches up. Two over for the front nine, I think. Yeah, we are. Two over for the front nine, I think. Yeah, well, all because I didn't put out the bounce on the seventh. Two 26. Pitching much. Wonder if that, I don't know if that tree's there. Have I put that tree in the way? Surely. Caught the floor again. It's a good job, really. That was going wrong. Get in that circle, 15, 1 inch up. I always leave them short. Get struggling. A little bit more. Da. Got the longest drive here with the Jack Golf Society. When we played, I don't know how I did it. A few big hitters on that tour, aren't I? Straight down the middle as well. Right, let's not go in the water. That's a little bit left. That came off the heel. Oh my lord, where are you? Chip up.
Yep.
Chip in out. Two inches up. Oh, bogey. Bogey, because I was thinking of that longest drive, weren't I? Yes, you were. Thinking of the longest drive in my life. I only get long drives when the long drivers hit it off the fairway. It's a little bit right short. Inches off, needs to go. Needs to stop. I mean, watch this. I'm putting on the Mevo. It's fantastic. But you've got to have very fast map. 275. I've had the green on this once back in the day when I was younger. 275. I mean, 275 ain't a lot, but it is to me. Don't know if I'll do it. Don't know if I'll do it today. Seeing them up higher. Must be getting under them. Awful. That was terrible. Seven dead flat. Birdie. Still two up. 150. 150. 9-9 down. 9-9 all day long. Miss hit. Complete miss hit. Not staying stable. Need to stay stable. Need to stay in the box, as they say. 10. That was a thick. Ten inches up. That's not 20. That wasn't 20 at all. That ain't gonna make it. Double bogey. Look at that. What am I? 2 over, so 4 over for the game. Four over for the round. Right, get me driving back. You're driving. 2 absolute crap shots. This is where you need your driving to be good. Look at that. Awful. Bloody awful. Let's get it under there. Could go for it. No, just get it there. Get this. Half five, just get it there. Open road. It's gotta be, innit? Had to be. Open road. Best part of that was the bump and run. Keep it low, keep that truck. Right, I never know what to take. It's miles down, 14 yards, right down. I haven't done the that there, that little track, is where the buggy stays there. The buggy takes you down, all the way down. To the green. I need to put one in there. Ongoing pitching wedge. That was sort of a thin. Didn't catch all of that. Bogey. What am I? Four over. Good for me. Four over. Getting driving, I mean, good start. Right, wide open so you can hit it anywhere. That was high. That was real high. To do with the tee up to right now. Right up. It's a par 4. 8 foot up in the air. Seems further when you're in real life. Seems further up in the air. 215. It's not a 215 club. I'm going to try it. It's not a 215. 215 clubs, 205 club.
Better than that.
Took 10 yards off me.
The drive
could have been better. The drive didn't need to be that high. Right, me chipping and me driving. Me chipping high low is letting me down, and the driving is letting me down. So this has to go high and long. That's good. Not that long. Not that long. Yards. Will the Mevo pick it up? Will the launch monitor pick a very short lob up? Is that double? Double bogey. What am I on now? Six over. Still, it's all practice. 214.
5 iron.
Awful. Absolute. Or getting too far around it. Who put that flag up there?
One foot up needs to go.
That was a good shot. Mevo never got it.
Eight over. I'm getting to my score now. I'm getting to my territory. Driving ain't been good. Pitching ain't been good. Putting's been alright. Now, can I have one last? Well, it's not even a drive, is it? One last.
I've put Hogan's Bridge in here. There is a bridge. And it's a wooden bridge. But I'll put Hogan's Bridge in.
Get over there and see it.
255 down here. Come on.
There it is, Hogan's Bridge.
What about it?
I'll find that guy.
Where's Hogan's Bridge?
Hogan's Bridge over the river.
Look at that.
Anyway, 227. Pitching wedge. to be 27. Maybe a gap.
Maybe a gap wedge. Pitching wedge.
That was a great shot. It's not gonna make it. It was thin. Let's have. Let's have a par to finish. Hard to finish. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, two, eight over at Stoneleigh Deer Park, my course. The Hogan Bridge, and I've got to put some, got to put more stuff on it. Got to put the cart at the top, out of bounds around the water. But that's just a real basic course, and you can play it. It plays the same as the top courses. All plays the same as the top courses, but the top courses look fantastic. And I haven't got the patience to do that, to put bears and wolves in. Like bears and wolves, deers. We'll put deers on that. And massive hares.